Hi, I'm Chris, and today you're going to be learning how to play the verse of Come As You Are by Nirvana. The first thing we're going to practice is the transition between the crash cymbal and the ride. We're going to play one crash cymbal followed by two bars of ride, then one crash cymbal followed by two bars of ride.
One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and...
It's now time to add some bass to the crash and ride transition. Now in the first bar, we've got bass drums on beat 1, 3, 3 and 4 and. And in the second bar, we've got bass drums on beat 1, 1 and, 2 and, 3 and 4 and. This is what that sounds like.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3.
Let's add some snare on beats 2 and 4.
1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 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 1.
It's now time to play with a backing track. Thanks for watching, and I hope you found this video helpful. Join us next week as we're going to be learning the chorus of Song 2 by Blur.